I don't know that contrails leave this kind of particulate matter. I wonder if y'all can see it, but it's very interesting. There's a lot of particulate matter coming off of this supposed contrail by a jet. And then we have this.